David Joyce is among the newest members of Northeast Ohio's congressional delegation. He was sworn in to represent Ohio's 14th district last month. But in Geauga County, Joyce is perhaps better known for his time as the county prosecutor.
February 27th of last year was the darkest day of my 25 years as being a prosecutor.
A day that no matter how hard he tries to forget, he just can't help but remember. You can still see the emotion on his face when he thinks back to that day. A day that affected so many people, including Joyce.
My kids were in high school too at the time, you know, and they were texting their friends to make sure they were safe. It's the one place you never thought you'd have a crime scene is inside of a school, and it breaks your heart when you see it happen.
Of course, he is not alone in his heartbreak. Some of the very people who were first to respond to Chardon High School that morning to help had children of their own inside.
They would work towards making sure everybody was safe, all the while wondering, where's my child? And you know, that takes a lot out of people. And to this day, it breaks my heart what happened there and what happened inside that school.
Although February 27th, 2012 was perhaps the darkest day in the Chardon community, Joy says the community has begun to heal. And although it will never be the same, perhaps there is some good which has come from such evil.
And although he tore off the fabric of our community, all of a sudden people were opening doors for each other. People were asking, hey, how you doing? And stop to listen to how you were doing instead of walking by each other.
Joyce has entered a new chapter of his life, now representing the people of Chardon in Washington. And the people of Chardon have too, looking to the future while remembering the past.